cucumbers from our garden. We're going to make pickles. We're going to make pickles. These are the first things we got out of our garden. Pickles. First, we have to let our parents cut the cucumbers. We have clean, sterilized jars. First step is we have to put the dill in. Smells good. Next, we're going to put a little bit of garlic in and my mom has to cut it. Put the cucumbers in. One jar done. Now we're going to fill up the second jar. Now we have to add vinegar halfway. Now I have to fill the rest with water. Oops. Pickles! Now I need to add a little bit more dill and salt. Pickles! A little messy from the salt. Now you gotta shake them up. Shake them up and you let them sit in the fridge.
2,000 years later.
Now I'm gonna try the pickles.
Crunchy and very good.